paradox, Rom. How are we going to divide the booty?
Divide the booty? What insolence! I am your lord and ruler. Swear loyalty to me.
Swearing loyalty is one thing. Turning over all my money to you is quite another.
Diabolic.
We'll handle the $10 million, but in some quite different way.
The booties are mine. All mine.
I suggest we put the matter to a vote.
I figured Diabolic would make a play. Diabolic.
You can't fool me. She was no pro. I got suspicious right away. It was obvious. I could see at first glance that she was just putting it on.
Thank you.
monsters of the new age. Starkstorm, the true master of the age,
this criminal paranoid seems to have dedicated himself to fight against our society.
Diabolik took another little souvenir along with the herbs. You understand that this plan is nowhere near complete.
If you hadn't brought Darkstorm into it, these simpletons would be pledging their loyalty to you and me.
And deny Darkstorm of subjects? I hope you've changed your tune by the time I return with our one and only leader,
Darkstorm.